Well, Jenkins, I'm teaching William and Mary how to be tightrope walkers.
Mm-hmm.
I brought some of the circus I'm building with me.
Good. Show me. Let's see.
Look, I'm playing them a major house. Rampways here, a bathtub. This elevator's pretty neat.
You really did this yourself. It's good. It's really good. I'm impressed. Now, of course, you must train your mice, but you must not get caught, and you must not do it in here, because if that hysterical maid comes back... Well, now it's tea time. I just love English hotel teas. Cream cakes and shortbread and...
No, Grandma.
No cream cakes and no shortbread either. It's full of sugar. I shall end up eating the same diet as your mice.
That's the trouble with this country. Queue for everything. It never crossed their mind to have two tea trolleys. Oh, that'd be too convenient for the paying guests, eh? They want two lumps of ice in their whiskey next, eh? They queue their own funerals if they can.
I know that woman from somewhere. But I can't for the life of me remember where. Her face is so familiar.
Which one?
My memory's going. But it's as if I met her before. She's probably on TV or something. Cucumber sandwiches. Fish paste.
Grandma, you got the wrong one.
Oh, no. Sugar.
Grandma, sugar can kill you.
I know, but it was very little, my dear. Something very odd is going on.
Are you listening to me? You'll have some fresh air if I have to take you out by your ear. We didn't come here for you to sit eating and watching telly all day. Look at the lovely sunshine. All the other boys are out there playing in the water.
Pick up your knife.
Just like your father.
Today? Yes, sir. We must have our coats.
Oh, good afternoon, madam.
Are you sure you are right now,
Grandma? Yes, fine. And what are you going to